My name's Emma Davis. I'm head of the technologies faculty at Afon Tâf High School. When I first joined Afon Tâf, the technology department was very traditional. So it was traditional workshop. With the funding from the Welsh Valleys Engineering Project, this has allowed me to really push technology forward in Afon Tâf. So instead of traditional hand skills, which we still focus on, they're also able to use computer programming, software, robots. It's created a real buzz around the department. So when the pupils are coming in, they're waiting outside, they can't wait to get in and dive into the kits we bought, start programming using Lego robots, using VR headsets, visiting factories across the world, looking at how things work. They really can't wait. It's really given them some excitement about the subject. It's really sort of opened up technology in Afon Tâf.
So it was my first technology, like engineering class, and we walked and sat down and were like just outstanding by what we saw in the room, like all the machines, everything we were going to do. And Miss Davis, she was telling us like these are the machines that we're actually going to be able to use and learn about. And it was just like, it's a dream type of thing that it kind of just fell into place. And me and a couple of other friends, we asked her, do you mind if we stay here at break on lunch and learn these equipment stuff? And she was like, yeah, this is something that would be great for the school. So we started up the Future Engineers lunchtime group. I love the creativity of it. It's kind of like more complex than some other subjects, but it's intriguing in some ways. Like, it's so much to learn, so much to do, but it's all fun within it, and it really grasps you.
My experience with engineering has been amazing. When we come into engineering, fling our bags off and get started straight away with, be filing, machining, we come to the computer room, it just be a fun experience for everybody. And there's so many different things that you can do and there's so many different projects you can start. I've come so much closer with all my friends, mainly because of the competitions we've done and because of what we've done in the classroom. And it's been really nice to like be able to do this and be able to be part of the club and be able to be part of like what we do now. And be able to be part of the class and really bond with all my friends over this subject.
My vision when I first started here was for technology to be the things that the pupils really engage with. I wanted technology to be things like 3D printers, laser cutters, software that lets them use their imagination a lot more.
Most people think engineering is building cars or working on cars, but engineering is so much more to that. Because if you take engineering, if you spend so much time in the classroom like me and my friends did, you'd know that there's a lot more. There's stuff to do with computers, there's stuff to do with physical work, and there's biomedical, and you can put hours into engineering. It's not a simple learn a skill and do that. It's not a subject that you can learn. There's so many different routes you can take, and there's so many different areas of life that you can go to with engineering.
To me, engineering is creating, designing, building a whole new world